Hey guys, your friends Curl River Harley Davidson coming at you with another bike. Check this one out. This is a 2018 FLHXS. This is the Street Glide Special. And this bike's in a brand new color this year. It's called Twisted Cherry. This bike also comes in five different color combination. But the thing that makes the specials great this year is the blackout finish throughout the entire bike. Lots of blackout stuff on there that really makes this bike look good. Again, this bike is powered with the Milwaukee 8107 that brings you 111 foot-pounds of torque right from the factory. It's got the new 19-inch front Talon blacked-out wheel on it. Gives it a great look. And what gives this bike such a nice ride is the split-stream venting system that really takes that air and throws it over your head, so there's no head buffeting on this bike. As far as audio, it's got the best that Harley has, the Boom Audio 6.5 GT premium radio system that comes with navigation. And this bike also has new tank medallions this year that give it a really good look, and a lot of folks have really been talking about that. If you look at the back of the bike, it's got the stretched rear saddlebags that give it that slam look. And again, they're the one-touch locking system that makes it really easy to get in and out of that. The shocks are the emulsion shocks. They're hand adjustable. They're really easy to get the right preload in the shock. So depending on your riding conditions, you can get those adjusted really easy. This is just one great all-around bike. If you're interested in this bike, give us a call at the dealership here at 763-972-6282. We always talk about trade-ins, or if you have something to trade, we'd love to talk to you about that. Or if you want to look at all of our other bikes, go ahead and do that at curlriverhd.com.